If you have a piano and two violins in the same room, if you tune both of those violins to the piano, they will always play in harmony. This is not up just to the two of you. You're the major players, but you have a whole crowd of people here and a whole lot more, I'm sure, who deeply love you and who will walk with you and who will support you in every way so that you have exactly the marriage that you desire.